right over the hill. Been a sponsor here at the track for a few years. Out of Waverly, Ohio, that number 8 Advanced Services Carrier. Turn to the experts. Let's hear for Dave Fireball. Pinkerton making it back to victory lane here at the Atomic Speedway. Son, that car was fast.
Hey, Bruce, that car was great, and I had a lot of pressure behind me. I knew that dirt track champion Craig Oliver was right on me. I saw him stick his nose up there several times. I told Kenny Johnson last week, I said, if I could just ever grow up and get up front and start with you boys, I'd win one. And I did.
I tell you what, you had Grady right behind you, and right behind him, put the pressure on him was Kenny Johnson, and man, what a race behind them guys. But who all you got to thank on that car this weekend, Dave?
Well, first of all my sponsors, Horizon Telecom, McDonald's, Carrier, Advanced Services, Megan Carroll, State Farm. I want to thank Richie and Tony Wiley for coming out and helping me tonight. It was cold. Thank all the fans for coming out. As cold as it is, hey, I appreciate you guys coming out.
How good was the racetrack, though, for you?
Track was perfect for me. I felt like the high line was where I needed to be. I normally, when I win, I've won on the bottom. Tonight was the first time I won on the top. And the car, the track, everything was perfect. Thanks, Brad, for opening up KC Raceway, or Atomic Speedway.
That's it. Thank you.
Same thing. And this guy puts his money where his mouth is. He thanks you for opening the track, and then he comes back and sponsors. So once again, thanks, Dave. Fireball paired him back in the winner's circle.